I still have just a little movement on the water, but as you add the curd to it, it's actually going to kind of kill that. And then I'll just use something small to kind of slowly move it around. And you can see that there's still some whole curd, mm-hmm. but it's starting, the edges are starting to kind of pull away a little bit. So once I have that where it's starting to fall apart like that, I'm going to panhandle a little bit and just kind of move this around.
All right.
And I still want a little bit of water.
Look at that.